Dum-dee-dum-dee-doo, just strumming my face color underneath the tree, as always. Just chill. Hey, oh, hey, Ren. Yo, you see the Christmas fit?
Yeah, looks nice.
Yeah, certainly.
Hey, I got this knife.
Yo, that is a really sparkly look. Ah! Ah! Oh my god! Push my hand. Get over here. Ah!
London. 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 Today is not Combat Warriors, it is another game, Kaiju Paradise. And
yes.
Today, we are going to be Londoning people. We're going to be using this knife here. You see this knife? Very nice knife.
It's a very nice knife. Although, arguably, I think my knife's a little nicer.
Shut up! Shut up!
Anyway.
Knifing people.
Well, Renton's gonna be knifing people. I'm just gonna kinda be here as support.
Yes. Knifing people, and it's actually pretty good for some reason.
Well, knife is a little underrated, but it shouldn't be overrated, like, at all.
Yeah.
I don't think it'll ever be overrated.
And
right now, it's just severely underrated.
It is now onto the video where we London.
Everybody. So, for some fun trivia for people who don't know about the knife, did you know that if you throw a knife, which you can do by holding down left click. And if you throw it into a crystal, the crystal will react and kind of explode, launching someone off of the crystal. The devs kind of did that with like bricks and knives to prevent people from just constantly camping. So I guess you can thank the devs for finally giving people a way to stop crystal camping in this game. Which is annoying. Like a lot.
Yeah!
What's happening over here? Are they farming? Is that what's happening over here? What's dumb is that farming was, like, prohibited. Like, if you farmed, you, would get banned. But that's not the case anymore, and it's dumb.
What? I was kicked for illegal height velocity. Okay, that's fucking retarded. God damn. Okay, sorry about that, guys. I got kicked for illegal height and velocity or something. I don't know if I can help. That was stupid and retarded.
Yeah, that tends to just happen out of the blue, I guess.
Yeah.
There's no telling what could have caused it. This game is heavily anti-cheated.
Yeah, I guess so. But anyway, I'm back. I got knife.
Ren, shit's happening over here. Stop that!
Oh, we got a knife.
You stop trying to drain people of their life. That's my job. Yeah, get out of here. Alright, so here's some more Kaiju Paradise trivia for the people at home. Did you know that the chainsaw is highly overrated in my personal opinion? It's not even
what
that good.
Oh my god!
Don't start a war.
Yes, please don't start a war. Like, it's okay. Like, finally, like, humans have, like, an... I guess what you would call an overpowered weapon, but it's not really that overpowered.
I swear,
if
somebody,
anything, it just makes you
comments,
more of a target.
Somebody in the comments is gonna be like, it's really overpowered because, like, if you can use it well, then, like, it's... Shut up.
Okay, yes, if you stun someone, I guess it's fine, but, like, still. It's kinda a little overrated, gonna really be honest.
You see this? To all the watermelon fans out there.
You just committed a high felony. Ren, you should probably flee the country.
To all the watermelon fans out there, all the black people. Wait.
Whoa, whoa, oh my god!
Knife.
Okay, what you should probably do is wait for me to stun her, and then you can get in there and do the...
Knife!
Wait, I killed both of them directly.
Oh my god.
I killed both
they
of them directly.
They literally descended into hell.
You should probably go get a hazmat before it's too late. Oh, by the way, I think pups can steal your knife. Still. So, like, I would... Are you still recording, by the way? Because I'm about to hit y'all with some more Kaiju Paradise trivia. did you know that there are over 6 different guitars in the game?
Bruh.
3 of them are new. It's crazy. All of them are Face Melter, Face Cooler, Chocolate Rain, Chthonian, I think that's how it's said, Archangel, and Banjo. It's called something else, but I forgot what the name is, but essentially, 6 guitars. But there was a mysterious 7th, but apparently that one was a fake. Or maybe it wasn't, who knows?
Ah, I got him with a knife.
Alright, hello ladies and gentlemen, I am now filming from my perspective. I might make this in my own video as well, just cause I need content, damn it. But oh well, this is my perspective, so, yeah. What's happening, Ren? Fill me in.
I'm near spawn.
I'm just there, right?
Get over here.
Chainsaw is way too much fun. I'm gonna be honest, if you know how to use chainsaw, it's okay.
Well, chainsaw... Okay, this is some Combat Warriors facts for me. Chainsaw is overrated. You should die if you use it.
Yeah, I guess so. Basically, what chainsaw does in this game is that it makes you more valuable in money sense, anyway. And, that's basically about
it. My knife broke.
And chainsaw is okay if they get stunned, or if you know how to, like, dodge shit.
Time to batter up.
What happened to Londoning people?
My knife broke.
Oh yeah, your knife's gone. Oh hey, look, people to London. No, you got in my way. London.
Get him.
Are you ready for this? Are you ready for this? Oh, I don't think you're ready for this. I'm ready.
Oh,
are you ready? I was about to throw the knife in their forehead. That would have been glorious. Okay, I guess I'm holding this knife.
You know you can switch to another weapon.
Yeah, I know, but like, I was just gonna hold it because I can. Okay, you're nice and
throw
weak.
It.
Get over here.
Now. Oh, I miss.
Yeah, the knives are
a
little
God.
Inaccurate.
The descension into hell. Only in Ohio.
The door's open for you, buddy.
London.
Oh, God damn it. Oh, I love cheapers. They're so fun. They're so fun. Okay. Oh, and he dances on your body. Okay. I got him for you. We're gonna get in here. We're gonna get this done, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, I'm doing it. I'm gonna get in there and I'm gonna.
You
were talking.
Wanna do that toaster? Wanna do that toaster? Get over here.
Oh,
are you running? Why are you running now?
Well, as we're going to go kill this thing, time for some more Kaiju Paradise trivia because I feel like now is a good time. Did you know they make a Chthonian? You need a Scorch, a Molten Sword, and a Choco Rain. Choco Rain can only be made by combining 2 Melters and 2 Coolers together. Molten Sword could also be crafted, but it can also be obtained via Diamond Crate. Or Unusual Gift, I think. I don't know, don't quote me on that, but yeah. Anyway, yeah, so if you want to make a Chthonian, just be ready to waste your life away. Literally waste your life away, like I did. I don't see him. Oh, jeez, what was that about?
Oh well.
Flower pumpkin. Pipe.
Oh, there you are.
Only in Ohio. Come here. Oh, get piped again. You're done. Goodbye. Where's Toaster? Oh, he became a Kaiju. You know, Kaiju is actually one of my favorite transfers. It's just, I usually don't become them in private. I don't become him in private servers just because... And everyone tarnished that man's reputation. Or woman's. I don't fucking know. Oh, Toaster, and he's a protogen. Look, no hate towards protogens, but just like...
All hate towards protogens.
Really? Wow, okay. Wow, that's crazy. He's playing with
it's
Toaster's
joke,
emotions,
lads.
That's what he's playing
it's
with.
It's a joke.
That's a joke, lads! Get over here. Oh my god! Did you see that lag? I could count the frames. Here's some more fun Kaiju Paradise trivia. This one's short, I promise. Did you know that teaming is technically not against the rules?
Okay.
But yet people complain about it all the time.
This imagery
look,
is going to be all right,
look,
by
there's nothing
truly.
Saying that there is anything against teaming. Hell, I don't condone anything against teaming, all right? And yes, in certain situations, if you do need a team, I guess you're considered garbage. But this is a fighting game, you know? And plus, I'm going to be fully honest, a lot of things aren't really balanced in this game. But still, you know? And in terms on fighting as well, it's very basic. It's not like Combat Warriors over here with his parries and the, you know, his parries and the equal weapon stuff, I guess.
Yeah, we did the London, we did the silly, and yeah. I guess that's the end of the video, pretty much. But,
yep.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna include some bonus clips and Blake's perspective on the video, which is pretty cool, I guess.
Yeah!
And, yeah, if you guys liked it, like and subscribe, and, if you want more content like this, I would be happy to make it. It's pretty fun
to do. He will not be happy to make it.
It's pretty fun to do with my good friend Blake.
He actually enjoys my company!
Shut up!
Okay. Why can't I speak for once?
And yeah, Blake is really good at the game. That's why I need him for these videos, because I suck and I'm doggy doo-doo fart at this game.
Yeah, it wouldn't be the first time.
So yeah, thank you guys for watching! Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next stupid video.